Centering pass blocked away. Ekblad looking for a shot here, sends it towards the net. Saved by Anderson, and it's put in! And it's at the buzzer. They say good goal by Dadonov on the follow. And as the first period ends, the Panthers make it 4-1.
That was really misplayed by Anderson. And Dadonov was Johnny on the spot like he's always been. But what a decision by Ekblad to jump in on the play. Look at how far low. Well, Ekblad will go right down past the faceoff circle. The shot, which was not a big shot really, was mishandled. And there you see Dadonov coming in, always seemingly in a right position when he doesn't have the puck. There you saw the pitch by Ekblad. Very good decision with only a few seconds remaining in the